Hello, today I'm going to do something that I've never tried before. I'm going to use some new products, see what happens. I'm going to start out on a piece of Bristol paper and I'm going to use some graphite powder, some India ink. I have these, it's a graphite crayon, and I have it like this, and I have some little broken pieces also. I also have little broken pieces of graphite. I'm going to use that. I'm probably going to use, which I have used before, some black paint in a fine liner bottle. And I saw this in a video, and I'm going to link, put the link at the bottom of this video so you can go look at that and see what a pro looks like doing it. But I'm trying it for the first time. We're also going to need some rubber gloves because this is super, super messy. But basically, we get started by just taking some regular glue and, uh-oh, it's gonna be stuck. It gets stuck, isn't it? No, it's not. It is. No, it's not. And just make some wild marks. Just put the glue all over in a wild design like this on your paper. Of course, I'm going to have to let that dry before I continue. I'm also going to work on some Yupo paper, which will have a totally different, it's going to work differently. I can't think of the right words to say. And when I use the Yupo paper, I'm going to throw some alcohol on it too to see what happens. So, good luck to me. Here we go.
I could not foresee this thing happening to you.